Amazing.
You have two silence guys.
I guess I'm stuck now.
Maybe. Give information. Pick.
I'm bad.
Maybe.
We're all bad.
Yeah.
How's the guy with the Gothic script called? F? I guess no one's speaking. That's cool.
Hello, hello. It's me.
Yeah, how to call you?
What?
How to call you?
Yeah, sorry.
No, how to call you?
How's the name?
I'm just gonna call you Wolf because you have a wolf profile picture, if that's fine by you.
It's been three rounds.
No. The Pika, take the AK. I armor. Oh my god. Are they in voice chat? Are they are they like deafened or something?
Maybe give me information from Pika. 1 minute.
Despawn's pretty boring.
Yeah, the T-pathing is just non-existent.
It's go split
holder.
Don't together, go split.
The double door.
Okay, last for me though.
Guys, call! Oh my god. This is insane. Why do two people join a fucking playtest that don't use their microphone? Like, fuck, play matchmaking at that point.
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah, then... That's terrible. Can I please stop doing that?
Yeah. Maybe I change this one day.
Yeah. Let's see how this plays out. Let's not like change up this shit to mid-play test.
Okay, one hit. I think we don't need push, we just need win some position. You will kill.
Alright, one. Alright, middle right.
Why do they have so many fucking positions? Am I supposed to clear that up?
Yeah,
maybe. But that's terrifying to poach.
Maybe change. Maybe would change, yeah.
Try bullset. Kill. Yeah.
Whoa. Counter-terrorists win. Guys, we gave T1 an AWP. He's unstoppable now.
He had 1 HP.
I refuse that that happened.
Ah, you don't try what city. Maybe try.
Okay. Easy clap, guys. We win those.
Two guys on mid, I think.
Bro, I can see the fucking top of his head, but I can't shoot it.
It's kill.
Not a threat.
It's kill shoot.
Can I? If I just had any calls, that might be helpful.
Kill.
Nice.
Oi, Quinn. Good job.
Okay. Let's win this. Mm-hmm. Nay.
Go need window.
Oh my god.
Easy.
I won't spoil information, but no, but T1 is very low because higher.
Counter-terrorists win.
Oh,
I mean, it's only three people. And now we have fucking SMGs and FAMAS and they have AKs, so it's not ideal. I think they're all in the
long. Yeah, I long.
It's a technical mix. It's only it's part of the map. Fighters fight.
He's low, nice. Come on, you got this. Don't spray. Nice. Good job. Okay, I can feel the comeback, guys. I can feel the comeback.
Let's come back.
Sadly, I equipped the M4A4 before this match, so... and I can't really control the spray on that gun. Oh, that was the smoke, not the molly.
I flash mid.
And push.
Turn mid.
Nice! So this is sneaky.
One guy with EVP.
Nice.
Oh, that's...
Nice. Last long, I think.
It's technically... not long. It's me. I think it's maybe safe.
Yeah. He's not gonna save on a 3v3 with 40 seconds remaining. There's no way.
But we need to... two guys.
He's minus 60.
Running.
Take that orb away. Run at him. He can't get it anywhere. Nice.
I take AVP, someone.
But technically cowboy is
too. Do you want AVP?
No, I don't play AVP.
I mean me neither, so this is gonna be interesting. No! There's no way. There's at least one more there.
Middle.
Nice. Resmoke.
My hair. Take my info.
That's dead body. Just ruin.
Nice.
Nice.
Yep.
Don't take off. Don't take off. Don't take off. Nobody wants to play AWP.
Yeah, this map is bad to play AWP.
I mean, you can play it on the long, but
okay, go.
I don't want to.
Push it. City, city, city. City, two city, two guys city. What? Oh my god.
Don't kill. Oh,
nice.
What is that? Why are they doing? Bro, T1's on their team. Fucking T1's on their team. Bro, like, I mean, sure, clip your fucking maps, but still.
Yeah.
He's the fucking moderator, you're not we. Like, damn, that's so cheap.
Yeah.
Like.
Oh my.
There was one more in the main.
Come here. Here.
This is dead body. This is good.
Nice.
Last move.
Yeah, maybe it's running city. Watch out, boost.
Yeah.
You know some something.
Yeah, it's electro.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cheap. That's so cheap.
I can't believe
that it's the fucking T1 team a second time going for the out of map strats. I can't believe that.
Okay, Nathan, come with me to city spawn. There is a special hole for this boost, like, I thought it was intended. Look, you see there's a special hole for the boost. You wouldn't be able to get up there if there wasn't this special hole for it.
But you...
Okay, whatever. Honestly, I don't care. Vendi, listen to me.
You should have watched the video, like, honestly.
Maps. Click your maps!
But you can from here.
No, the one spot when the boost makes sense, it is clipped. But
yeah, and the actual boost, and the actual boost where we tried to do it multiple times, it is clipped.
Wait, it's clipped?
Yes, we tried to get into this window fucking 3 times or something.
That's terrible.
I was having a blast casting the game. I'm so sad it ended so soon.
Isn't it fun? It's super entertaining for, like, you know, just trying to keep up with the action. It gets really hectic.
Alright, we do a big team switch up and we do another game. Alright, gamers. Alright.
You wanna record this?
I cannot play, I'm eating my ice cream.
No, but record it and upload it to YouTube, it's fine.
Wait, are the same people or the other ones that
were? Yeah, so, we have a lot of people, so let's pick the team. So, Shady will play, that's for sure. Okay, let's do captains. Okay, Shady, and let's say Vendi plays. Because Vendi should probably play his own map.
Okay,
then Shady, choose a teammate.
T1.
No, from between Olivia, Olaf, Ryan.
I'm not gonna play.
Oh, you're not gonna play? Okay.
Olaf and Oli aren't playing.
Ah, Oli, you're not playing as well?
Then who is playing?
Alright. Then, okay, T1, Shady, yeah. T1, Muir, Vendi, choose a teammate.
Olaf on Olivia don't play that. Yes?
Yeah.
No. Okay, Nelson.
Okay.
Was that me?
Yeah, okay, so Shady, choose another teammate.
Is Ryan playing?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Let's go.
I just.
Wait. What is Crazy. I'm gonna have people to talk to that are actually playing the map.
Okay. That's good.
Yeah, okay, now that I see this, it's okay.
Maybe.
But why is it to fight with
yo, gamers, switch the in-game teams. Yo.
Which one are we going? T.O. City.
No, MF Kum.
We still have like Wolf here or whatever.
Okay, wait. Where's Vincent? Vincent,
here.
You and your friend are not playing this game, so please leave.
Alright.
I'm sorry.
That's so mean.
I'm sorry.
Okay, I need your opinion. Right.
How about you, T1, go fuck yourself, huh? T1 Mule.
T1, you're 8 playing this game, go fuck yourself.
Okay. Our team is set up, okay, the only Wolf needs to leave. Vincent, can you please tell him?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, this clip, I see, okay.
Okay. I go mid, so you can play on set. I give information if that.
Grabbing gear, let's go.
What?
I give information if that means.
Okay. Oh, no, no, no.
It's mid, 3 guys mid.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Fuck, 1 mid. Finger.
East side, minus 16. Yeah,
middle.
I fucking heard what jump down didn't be.
Nelly! 64-4, how did I do that little damage?
He has host advantage.
I can buy.
Edmund, quickly start flying.
Let's go.
Why are you buying?
Oh, what? I fall gold.
Flashing?
Flashbang.
Never mind.
Hey, just one minute.
No, the other one's behind the wall.
Shit, sorry.
Nice. Other one's still there.
Oof. Minus 30. With scout. Yeah, scout. Watch out. Nice.
Good job. Give me that MP9, Wendy. I am not good with this weapon. They're all there, all three there, all three there. Ooh, damn, guys.
Is there a
minus? There, close. Nice!
Good job.
Well, I'm not making it.
Yeah, I'm not making that advantage.
This is gonna be so hard to close out on T side.
Yeah. Throwing grenade. Sorry for smoking. Fire in the
hole.
Nice.
Oops.
Yeah, you can just restrict the T's map control so much. It's very, very rough for T's.
Throwing smoke. Oh, fuck. Need one, maybe more. Send the area out.
I am...
Where?
Oh!
What the hell? One more.
Where?
Another door.
Yeah.
But Alpha is maybe more harder plant. Like being Russian, another
BDS. Let's hop by.
Maybe I play mid. You have scout, so. Best mid.
Shady on
one mid. low mid. Minus 70. Now he does mid. One more mid, that's mid. Oh.
I'm gonna push the T spawn.
Oh fuck.
Don't die.
Yeah, so.
Bro, look at how long this is.
Yeah, this should
like they're on site before I get here.
Yeah.
I mean,
why is this like this?
I mean, I shouldn't have done that, but
okay, why?
I was playing 5-7 against Orbs, so
why?
What choice did you have?
Bye. I play with Max 10. Lock and load. You can flash
something. Never flash me. One more mid.
Flashing behind you.
Thank you.
Oh, never mind, that's way too far off.
Fuck.
No.
15
don't push,
HP.
Don't push.
15
HP. I'm pushing.
Don't push.
He was a VP on. top two. It can be.
Yes.
Right. You can go side to side, but it's a different machine of version. It's mid, two base mid.
Flashing.
Throwing fire.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Oh, piss.
Where's another?
No info. I think maybe going city.
Ah, yeah.
Guys, you? Doing steps?
Yeah.
One double doors, one double, CT double doors, down the outside.
Bomb has been planted. Throwing smoke.
Nice.
Good job.
I am the one, the way your son will be the gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard sun will pop the clock to feed.
Now the fun part.
We're gonna get shat on, guys.
I was born already.
Okay, I
rush here.
By just go. Just go. I throw the red flash.
Decoy. Flashbang.
One city.
Nice. Clean.
What's the step?
Go, just go.
Okay. Left wing.
We have problem, just go.
Oh, what?
Wait. Throwing
flashbang. Double load.
Behind the
breast. Double load. Oh, okay.
CD probably.
Yes.
Nice.
Okay, I can go. From it or? Okay, you go mid, I go from the. Drop on the bridge from.
I. No way. Nice.
Nice.
One. Nice.
Okay, we can play maybe more. Just go together on it.
I was so ready for him to be up and I still didn't kill him. That position is very strong because you can like crouch behind the slope.
Be quiet before the storm. Flashbang! Throwing smoke!
Well, what is he doing? Pillar!
Nice.
He is stored. So
no, T1 always had money to buy utility, never did.
That's why I had money, because I didn't buy fucking utility. What am I?
Yeah. Well, then you lose, so yeah. GG.
Well, if I don't buy utility and I lose, then it's a map I'm not going to play. I'm going to ban it on the tournaments when I go to the play against Navi, you know?
Wow.
Olaf.
Mm-hmm?
Wanna come VC for a sec? I wanna show something.
Anyway, gamers, yeah. We're gonna do feedback now. Who wants to go first? Who has a small amount of feedbish? I can go first.
I don't really know what to say, so I'm gonna go first. Well, it's obvious. Well, I would say it's a little bit CT sided, but it clearly wasn't the case last game. I think that
no,
these angles are just
you.
Yeah, these angles are just ass. You can shoot through this, by the way, like this. Just make this like this height. Just make it like.
I just
clean.
Use from ancient Zol.
Yeah, but you're using props when you have never playtested the map, which is kind of eh. I would not have this here, but I would move this around to here so that when you're pushing ST in this lane that you can like play like this, where you would this way you can move like over here and maybe have something here. And then you can get into CT maybe. Like this would be the height. Also, this is annoying. I never really saw anyone play here because you're kind of fucked. Like one molly. This left right lane. I don't really like how this is here. I think if you have it like, just have this not here because when you're like. When you're moving up here, you're gonna fight, you're not gonna wanna like click like this. It's just quite annoying. Mm-hmm. Also, why clip this but have it prop like this?
Because you can. You could vision on this hole.
Also, Ari said this, but this is the most boring T spawn ever. It's just one giant lane.
It's just placeholder.
If it's for timings, that you just need to change the pathings.
Mm-hmm.
I would have a connection here, but then this would be pointless. So maybe make this less suicide for anyone pushing through here. Because when you jump up here, when there's someone down here, you're kind of dead. I did that many times to Nelson and he never learned.
No, because, you know, I one-tapped T1 with a 5-7 once, so I'm gonna keep trying to hit that, you know?
It's the ape brain dopamine receptor
exactly,
type
exactly.
Thing.
Exactly, exactly.
Anyway, I am done.
Alright.
Okay,
MF Kum?
Yeah, I have a really short feedback and then I'm gonna take a break for 5 minutes, okay? And for the next
no
play.
Problemo.
Map is... overall fun, but it's very, very, very flawed. I don't know what to say, it's very city-sided. Like, I don't know what happened last game, maybe Kimamu just wasn't eating his veggies, because he sucked.
When a terrorist can use utilities, it's more easy for going.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah. So, I don't know, for now, and also the clipping issue, that's a big one. Some things are clipped, most things are not, and just weird. The long corridor in the spawns, in the T-spawn mostly, is I think very, how to say it, not needed. Yes, and it's just, it, you know, you saw what happened, it just became the AWP spot, you can play against it. One guy goes into AWP sideline, boom.
It's just placeholder.
Yeah, so we fix that and it's an okay, it's an okay map. But I had fun, so yeah.
Well, thank you.
That's it.
Who's next?
Can I go?
Okay. Yeah.
Right, Fungus on CT. I wasn't listening to Shady's feedback, so I don't know if he already said this. Sorry, she already said this. But I think there should be one more lane to make it less CT sided. Because like even in Wingman, usually there's three lanes. There's a bit of mystery and you can't hold quite everything. In a 3v3 map, they would be able to hold each lane, but I think it'll be more balanced instead of having like two people holding this and just shutting it down every time. So maybe like something on this side that wraps around would be nice. Other than that, I love the site. I like this cubby. I like the pit. I like the back site. It's just the pathways that I think be more interesting, especially these ones are super boring. And yeah, that's my feedback.
Okay.
All right. Thank you.
Who next?
I mean, I can go, but if anyone else has like short feedback, then they might want to go first.
I can go. Okay, T1 Muir. Overall, it's okay for a first version. You will say, oh, just use utilities. Use utilities. I don't want to use utilities. I want to play the game. Like we're playing on a casual playtest. Like, of course, if I'm going to like play this map a lot, I'm going to learn it. I'm going to use utilities for the first play. Like, I'm not saying the map shouldn't, like, people shouldn't use utilities, but I'm just like, if I don't have fun just running around with a gun, then maybe like only using the utility is not the only solution. Like I just felt like on T side, first of all, the very long hallways, there's like no reason for them. I feel like you can make timings longer in more interesting ways. Every spot, cities arrive there so early, like there was no position to contest. So for example, here you are already picking to all of the cities in position. There was nothing to like to fight around. It's like a single entry to the site. There is no like progression here, and there is a little bit more progression here. We can decide to go city or to go into the site. I don't know, it just felt that I the only way I could win as a terrorist is by winning some weird aim duels where I'm picking into people who are already holding the angle, and I try to use flashes and stuff. It didn't really help. I don't know. I just feel like you can simplify a lot of the cover. As people already said, change the clipping, and just in general, I would maybe make for me the simplest solution would be make terrorists a little bit faster. So instead of cities can be already here when terrorists are just picking this, maybe terrorists can like come up to here before they meet with the cities. But overall, like the structure is fine and the ideas are interesting, but like I feel it's just too complex for its own good. All right, that's it for me.
Okay, then I'm gonna go. I think the bomb site was quite fun to play on, although I dislike the double doors, but I dislike all double doors ever. But I still would like try to make this not as intrusive and having like a lot of weight. I'm gonna make my wall lower. Not to have like a lot of fights where you're just holding pixel gaps here, because that's not fun in my opinion. But the bomb site itself was quite nice, but everything else needs a lot of work. I like this main area here. It's just a shame that T's couldn't really use it to full effect if the CT knew what they were doing. Because CTs could like get this angle, like it was contested, but it's not like there was a T holding this because they wouldn't expect you to peek it, right? Like it seems like this is pretty obviously T control territory. So what they would do is like go here and then try to like post up on this. If they would just want to play a default, but you could actually just peek in here and kill them while they're just still like running here. So this is kind of weird. I would make the T timings faster. But you would need to accommodate that with more positions for CTs to hold this. What I would like to see is maybe like a trench here in this area where CTs could be. Like, don't give them this peak because this is too strong, but so they can hold this with some cover, you know? Mm-hmm. So right now there's really nothing here. Also, I would make this not self-boostable. I think this is an interesting position, but it's very strong if you play it right, because you can basically always hold in headshot cover if you're playing here behind the slope of this. Because it's also quite a thick wall, so you have like deep angles everywhere. Like not only can you do this, you also can like play like this, and it's super strong. So I would raise this up a bit and make it boost, like a boost. Then I could see a second entrance to the site somewhere here. Maybe you would need to test that thoroughly though, and the timings would need to work out. But I could see something like that happening. This connector needs to change. From this side, it's basically unusable because you're exposing yourself mid-jump to anyone holding it from down here. That also kind of balanced it because it is very strong if you get this, because you're kind of taking this control away, right? So, like in a coordinated team, you would have someone that mollies that cubby and then someone can peek this from up here. But you should still make the entrance differently. Maybe like have a trim out here that extends a bit and then have a box over here so you can jump up from here and then peek into it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Then for the overall layout, this part here, like, you said it's placeholder, but still, like, we're playtesting this and you have placeholder stuff like this, like layout-wise, right? Like, this is super bad. It's bad for two things. First, there's nothing in it, which, like, with how quick timings were for CTs here, it was quite often that Ts were holding it from back here. And that's just shitty. And the reason for that is that there's nothing here where they could play around, right? Like, there's no cover, there's nothing. So they pretty much had to hold it from back here if they wanted to have some cover. That's shit. And the second thing is, rotating through here takes like, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, like, probably like 25 to 30 seconds until you're on site. In that time, I can run two laps around CT spawn, right? So that's also very bad, and from like both directions, which means that once T is committed at the start of the round, it's either going to be super obvious if they change direction mid round, and in the late game, it's going to be fucking impossible to do like a switcheroo or anything like that because it takes so long. So that's super bad. What I would do in your position, there's no reason for the CT spawn to be so far away, like to be its own fucking lane. I would just make the CT spawn like here, like make this a bit bigger, but then have the CT spawn here. You also don't need this heaven, like the bomb site is, like you can still have it with like a ramp going up here and then having like some enclosed backside area here. But I still would like to see the CT spawn back here and then having like a second route connect to this mid. And then you can move the T spawn up like by a lot. Like you already wanted faster from here, so you could probably have it here. and give them like just a quick route for the mid, because right now for like a quite small map, like a 3v3 layout, this map feels very bloated because of those T and CT spawn areas. So I would just move the CT spawn closer and the T spawn closer, balancing your timings, and I think it's going to be a lot better already. That's my feedback.
Yeah, thank you. But it's part of the map. It's just only one side when regular.
No, no, there's no problem with having like 3v3 and you have one side. That's not the problem. The problem is just that the like spawn areas are super huge.
Yeah, I just made
In comparison to the rest of the map. Like where the action is basically this, like behind this line here, and then the bomb site and the main. And if you look at the minimap, that's like maybe a third of the overall map, right? And everything else is T spawn and CT spawn. So I would just bring those areas closer to the actual fun part of the map, so you don't have as much of them.
Oh, okay.
You get me?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Also clip your maps.
Okay. Who's next? Maybe... Vincent, you want?
Is Vincent in the call?
I
don't think so. I thought of a bit more feedback. It's just one thing, if I could just throw it in now.
Yeah.
I don't think there's a problem with having one site for a 3v3 map, but I do think it'd be pretty fun if this area back here was a second site. It'd make this upper area for the CTs more powerful, and we'd kind of have to spread them out a bit more, so it'd be less CT-sided, and also obviously the second place to plant is huge for Ts. I think it'd be cool to try, if you're interested. If not, that's fine.
Yeah, on T spawn, I just make some shortcuts just for faster rotating.
Okay. T1, did you give feedback?
Yeah, everyone gave feedback who is in the call, so I think that is it for this playtest. Okay, then, yeah.
That's all?
Yeah, I think.